Namo tasse bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhasse. I pay my homage to the Buddha. Dear children, today I am going to talk about sleepiness. Even when you study, you may feel sleepy. At the time what you are supposed to do, there's an answer in the Buddha's teachings. There's a sutra, that means one portion of teaching of the Buddha called Pachalayana. Just say, even when you read the book, you may feel sleepy. At that time, close your eyes and create a light which is bright. This light is so bright. And then you feel there's darkness. Through darkness, I see a bright light. That means you are encouraging, formulating your thoughts and mind with lots of mental power. When you are going to create darkness and then to a bright light which comes from darkness. That means you are going to create powerful thoughts in your mind. And then your sleepiness may disappear. When you practice this kind of remedy for your sleepiness, it should be disappear. That means sleepiness may disappear. If doesn't work, just you have to recite a stanza, or you have to sing a song. It could be a beautiful, meaningful song. You have to sing a song. Recite a poem louder. It doesn't disturb others, but still, you can hear your own voice properly. When you recite a stanza or a poem, your sleepiness may disappear. Take 3 to 5 minutes. Practice that part of this procedure. Sleepiness should disappear. If it doesn't work, you have to change your posture. Just say you are studying, sitting on a chair. You feel sleepy. You have to stand and walk for a few feet inside your room. Just walk for a few minutes. You have to be mindful when you walk with your right leg. You have to feel, I am lifting, I am moving, I am placing on the ground. Being mindful with your right leg and then with your left leg, just you have to focus on while walking. Sleepiness would disappear. Still, you feel sleepy. Go, take some water and wash your face. Still, you feel sleepy. Come out of your room and walk here and there. Mindfully, you have to walk. Mindfully, you have to walk. Also, you may recite a stanza, or you may sing a song. Should be meaningful song. Just say the virtues of the Buddha, qualities of parents. There are kind of beautiful songs you may recite. At the same time, you may touch your ears. You may stroke your own forehead and head. Slowly, you have to touch your face, ears, and head. Just you have to touch here and then push it. Your sleepiness may disappear. Still, you feel sleepy, go and sleep for a while. Otherwise, it can't help. But remember, do not sleep 4 hours and hours. That sleep should be only for a remedy. All right? That's the remedy which comes in the Buddha's teachings for sleepiness. Especially these teachings are for meditators, but still we can apply into our students' lives, children's lives. Can you remember the remedy for your sleepiness? All right. Anumodana. Thank you.